she came to school with no pants on.